It's time that we raise the bar. You know, the American people this week didn't give us a mandate to simply do the simple thing. They elected us to lead. They gave us a mandate to work together to do the best for our country. And we know what the best thing to do would be. That would be an agreement that sends the signal to our economy and to the world that after years of punting on the major fiscal challenges that we face, 2013 is going to be different.